listen to me. Man or woman, once you're over 15, you need hormones. And what better hormones than testosterone from an apex predator?
Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure.
jokes.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3.
Cheese and crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My phone!
Okay, the tourists are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way.
Keep
that moron!
floor. Take care of those goons and you're at the vault.
Get you some cover!
Cover me!
After this, you should have a clear run to the vault. Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access cards simultaneously. There. Come on, let's go! Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. Get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? And we are in! As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people! See the artwork? It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Left. Don't dawdle! Gas incoming! 10 seconds! Looking good! Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry! You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Hell no!
Come on.
trouble.
It's over, clown!
Tell your mama I said hi.
Push up, y'all.
You're done!
Shit.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. We could really have used a decoy here. Guess you'll just have to be fast.